pollution is one of the major concerns of our country because it poses a threat to environment as well as human health. Pollution agents such as garbage and smoke from vehicles pollute water and air.
Pollution is the result of some people's irresponsibility and lack of concern for others.
Smokers also can agents on polluting our air, and especially the factories that gives off many smokes that pollutes our air.
No more about smoke around us. Here with us, only here at Smoky Fountain, a documentary report of Group D from DA Fighting. I am Janine Makaspang and I am JP Sandy Santos. Good day to all our viewers.
You can see that vehicle, it releases black smoke and surely it will pollute our air.
Yes, it is. It will pollute our air. Another effect of the smoke is also that it will mix together with the air and it will elevate and will be mixed into the clouds.
During precipitation, the cloud that contains the smoke or polluted air will be melted and fall as an acid rain. Take note, it is also an effect smoke on our life.
Smoke affects our nature naturally, it also affects every one of us physically. Smokers are the number one victim for this. But not only the smokers being affected, people also that inhales the smoke coming from smoker are also victims. Their lungs are the number one damage that leads to have an illness that called tuberculosis or simply.
We are now entering Barangay Dampe, Florida Blanca, Pampanga. After taking a shot from Rodeo Florida Blanca, Pampanga, we are here to have an interview to a specific person and to how beauty our nature today. We will see the beauty of nature by climbing a mountain. These are the wearing images that we had seen. Improper disposal of human excreta and sewage. And we are here at the house of Mrs. Sara De La Rosa to have an interview with her about smoke. Madam, what are the reasons behind why people smoke?
This is why people smoke. Masculinity, habit, relaxation, socialization.
Thank you very much, madam.
Burning plastic and leaves anywhere is another reason why our ozone layer is continuously depleting. So instead of burning these things, why don't you try to separate it to a non-biodegradable and biodegradable? Then make a dump site where you can dispose it. People nowadays have a throw-away lifestyle. When we are done with something, we throw it away. This means more products have to be produced to replace what we've thrown away. More lands is used and landfills overflow. You can help by conserving resources. Conservation is the careful use of resources to reduce damage to the environment.
We need to unite for the sake of human race. It's not too late. We must have a self-discipline. Wake up! May eco-friendly.
Remember that we are? To conserve our resources, first, reduce. Each of us can reduce our consumption of materials in simple ways, such as using both sides of notebook paper or carrying lunch to school in a non-disposable container. Ways to conserve resources include reducing our use of materials and reusing and recycling materials. This is our experience when we are about to see the beauty of nature. It is a truly a beauty or a scary event. Polluted air. Polluted forest. My goodness. When we are in our way, we are truly in a smoke place. It's no longer a beauty. It's now a think and realize what will happen in our next generation. The entire human race.
Tree planting, the best solution for triggering off the air pollution.
Plant tree for the sake of humanity.
Again, be with us only here at Smoky Fountain. A documentary report of Group 3, CA Fighting. I am Jenny Nasta, and I am Joy Pisant B. Santos. God bless us all.
Woo!